Helene Stanley was the gal who did the dance routines. She was a very pretty gal, and she had ballet experience.